want you to tell me about your experience that you had at the Cache Valley Hospital being treated for a wound.
Well, I came in and had infections in two toes, and so I was told I was going to have infusion therapy, which was 2 hours a day at morning and night, and then I came in every day and I had wound care done on my feet, and it was 7 weeks.
Let's go back just at the beginning, because you said you had to have infusion therapy. A lot of people might not know what that entails.
I had to have a PICC line put in my arm, and then I would come in 7 days a week. I would come in 2 hours in the morning, and I would come out in 2 hours in the evening. So in the morning, I was usually in this office. In the evening, sometimes someone would meet me down at the floor, or on weekends I would be with a floor nurse.
And what were they doing for you?
They were putting in antibiotics into my IV line, and so I would be about 2 hours each time. So I was here 4 hours a day.
So if you're going to
come away from home,
if you're going to be getting infusion therapy with antibiotics, we're talking a serious, life-threatening wound.
Very serious. Yeah, it is. And the thing is that I totally felt like, the first day when Dr. Shippey told me to come over here, I was like, ah. But when I left, I knew I was just getting the best care, because I knew they were really concerned about, and they really started with a strong dose. So I knew that they needed to be really act fast. So
you had some wounds on your toes, you said. Had you had those for quite a while? Or did they just get bad all of a sudden, or what was that like?
I'd had a blister for like 3 months, but on my other toe, it had just happened the week before, and it just got red all of a sudden. So I went over to Dr. Shippey's office across the way, and he sent me right over here immediately. He said this is where I needed to be to get the best care. So I came over here that afternoon.
So, and it's fair to let everybody know that you have a condition of diabetes, and so a lot of times with diabetes, you have problems with your extremities because of vascular
right.
changes in the body.
And I was out of control, a little bit.
So your blood sugars were out of control.
Yeah, they're in control now, but they were out of control. Good lesson.
Good job. So you had these wounds, and one came rather quickly, the other one you were dealing with the blister for a while. Mm-hmm. So then you had infusion therapy, so antibiotics. Mm-hmm. And then what about the wound care? How long did that take to get those tissues to heal?
Well, I was here for 7 weeks. I had the IV therapy longer than 7 weeks, because I did have to have an MRI, and I had to have a toe removed, and the tip of my big toe removed was the ultimate, because I got infection in the bone. So I did have to have those removed. So healing, the sores didn't get healed, but I had infection in the bone, so there was no choice. So I had that done, and then I had infusion therapy for one more week after that. But it was awesome. Like, I'd be sitting in infusion therapy, and Dr. Long would just stop in and say, hey, I've been looking at your numbers, and they're all good. So, yeah, even though I had to have the toes removed, I mean, I was fine with it. I mean, I knew that's what I needed to do, so.
And you had confidence because you had the staff that knew your condition, and they knew what was best for you, and they kept you educated, and they gave you the personal touch and care that you needed.
I had no doubt when I first came over here on that Friday, I was like, I was way overwhelmed. Having to have the PICC line put in, I went home, and I'm like, you know what? I know they have my best interest at heart. And the whole time, I kind of made friends with everybody. So now that I'm not coming, I kind of miss them. But I had faith in everybody that they were going to do a good job. So.
Well, you can't ask for more than that to be taken care of, just as far as the healing standpoint, and also for your emotional well-being, too.
Exactly. It was so nice. And I'm from California, and I know that I would never get this care at a California hospital, so I was very pleased. Yeah.
Terrific.
Excited.
Thank you, Sid.
Thank you.